It's been 7 months since the Computex teaser for AMD's FSR Redstone launch. Well, now it's finally here, and I can't help but ask, what was the point of all this? Let's look at the features. FSR 4 is now just FSR upscaling, and the machine learning model is locked strictly to RDNA 4. If you have an RX 7000 series or older, you get nothing, just the old analytical FSR 3.1. And the showcase? Ray regeneration is supported in exactly one game, Black Ops 7, which, let's be real, has had a horrible reception and no one really wants to play. As for FSR Radiance caching, zero supported titles. We have no idea what this feature is going to look like in-game. And the worst part? FSR frame generation still has the same frame pacing issues that Hardware Unbox pointed out 2 years ago. AMD has had 2 years to fix the stutter, and they didn't do it. People are probably going to say that this is the SDK launch, and of course there's no supported games yet. Then why does Call of Duty have ray regeneration? Obviously AMD was willing to reach out to developers for this showcase. Also, the SDK doesn't even support Vulkan. It's just DirectX 12 and Unreal Engine 5 only. 7 months of waiting for what? Fancy PowerPoint slides and a COD showcase? Look, I run a 9070 XT daily. I want this to be good, but right now, I can't help but be disappointed because...